Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. We have joined faction warfare and made a dumb mistake which cost us our probe, and right after we bought a bunch of T2 drones, so feeling kind of dumb on that one. But we learned a lesson about trying to hack enemy sites. And I think for the time being, we are going to, let's see. We're going to stick to combat for today, but that means we have to go back to Heck and get ourselves a new ship. Or an old ship, rather. It's gonna be... Marine Part does not like you. Doing so will prevent you from docking back, trapping you outside in a possible hostile environment. Okay. Well, good to know.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, so what do we got? We got skill points. And what's this? Turret tracking. Alright. Let's see, skills, still working on small projectile turret 5. To 68 million. So, unfortunately, it seems like VMR control most of this area.
Warp drive active.
On the map.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so we've got Resproco and Friburodi. And what's this one? Taff.
Warp drive active.
So. It looks like Amar is winning at the moment. Honor. Okay, Tiad is what? Constellation? I don't know. Tested, uncontested. Alright, so Mado's Echo is contested. And Ardar is contested.
Warp drive active.
So that's probably where we should focus. How does echo? Yeah, we'll go with that. How does echo? Of corp mates in this system. Cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Autopilot engaged.
Put that on. Autopilot for the remaining jumps, because I've got a little bit of work stuff to get done.
Autopilot jumping.
I have to switch my monitors to my work computer. Momentarily, anyway.
Warping to station. Warp drive active.
All right. Switching back and forth is always a little bit nerve-wracking, especially when I'm playing a game, because for some reason, if I've got a multi-monitor switch, and for some reason the one that I that's right in front of me, where I on my desk, is always the last one to switch over. I don't know why. It's just how it is. But there's always a moment of like, oh crap, am I not going to be able to get back to my game? Because every once in a while, it doesn't come on. And I usually have to reboot the machine in order to fix that.
Docking permission requested. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Autopilot disabled. Waypoint reached.
So it's a T2 ship, I think. Yep. Galente Command Destroyer. Which means we won't be able to fly it, so we should maybe try to sell it. Fair. Did we? Did we like dismantle our slasher, or did we leave it somewhere? Where is it? Okay, so it's got to be unfitted, right? Probably. Seems like it. All right, so off to Moloker, I guess. Security space that, yeah, okay. Well, hopefully we don't get shot.
Orb drive active. Warp drive active.
Interesting.
Warp drive active.
I'm wondering, did I tank this thing? I did. Okay, well, that's good. Sitting duck. I don't have
active.
I don't have any warp stabilizers or anything, so if someone was gonna get serious about locking me down and trying to take me out, they could. But I should be safe on this route. It's pretty high security.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
Hey, well, safe so far. Of course, it's the return trip where we really don't want to die.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
All right, well, so we've got two rifters and a slasher before we need to start buying new frigate hulls. It's not too bad.
Warp drive active.
So I lost another ship to PvP yesterday. Just being careless. AFK. Let it undocked in heck, and it was just drifting, and eventually got ganked. It was a cruiser, a Vexer. I so it doesn't hurt as bad as a battleship. Still kind of sucked.
Warp drive active.
But one of those things. If you get careless enough, eventually they'll get you. So, yeah, I think with the changes to faction warfare, there's probably going to be a little more PvP in the area. I feel like, aside from occasional gankers in low sec, it's mostly been confined to territory disputes out in Nullsec. I suspect.
Warp drive active.
I suspect the new faction warfare stuff is gonna. Well, it'll certainly increase the amount of PvP in low sec, and I expect some of that to spill over into high sec as well. So, something to be aware of if you're going to be in one of those systems, I guess, or nearby.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Orb drive active. Orb drive active.
Like PMR oppressors.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Super creative here. All right. And sure. Save our previous fit. Okay. Wow. Cannons. What is going on? Oh, because I'm looking at artillery. That's why. All right, there we go. Start with 200s. 131 each. Those are five. Yeah, well, it's prototypes. So we'll start with the biggest guns we can, and then work our way down if we can't actually use those. All right. So what do we have for our last slot? All right, we've got a salvager. trading system. No, we don't need that. Alright, well, Salvager it is. Alright, then we want to be fast. So we need let's go with an afterburner for sustained speed. Save us some power grid, but be more expensive. It's not a huge difference. That is the only one. Mega Newton? For some reason, I thought there was another type. Okay, so air speeds, those are the same. 7. Yeah, let's go with that one. Okay, so what else? Totally rely on speed tank. Or do we want to go with some shields? Also fit a medium. Or not. Not with this fit anyway. Let's see. 7,000. HP, but it's over 200,000-esque. Let's go with the cheaper one, because we probably gonna die. Jamming. That is what it's made for. All right, so now we're getting into. So disrupts the target ship's navigation computer, disabling warping, jumping, micro warp drives, and micro jump drives. What does warp disruptor do? Prevents it from warping, and then stasis web of fire slows it down. This is maximum speed of ship by employing micro energy streams, effectively entangle the target temporarily, thereby slowing it down. don't need mining upgrades, but we could maybe, let's see. Probably, which one does tracking? Tracking enhancers? Maybe. Enhances the range and improves the tracking speed of turrets. What does gyro stabilizers do then? It's a bonus to the speed and damage. I think tracking enhancer is probably what I need. Alright, so now we go to the real big question, which again is tanker speed, right? Can add a damage control. So that's like a 25% bump in EHP. Now the other option, of course, is speed. Go with inertial stabilizer. Overdrive increases our top speed. We don't really need either of those. All right, so for 10K. Get up to 1300 meters per second. Yeah, that's not a significant difference. All right, what do we got here? So our online time would be faster. Means we turn faster, right? It alters our inertia. Right, versus sort of brute force. Kind of inclined towards the inertial stabilizers, I think. All right, and let's see. Reinforcer, that's gonna be good. Then probably thermal also. Lasers mostly do EM and thermal. Since we're gonna be fighting MR, that's gonna be our major concern. And let's see. about... Alright, so options are... let's see... Ambit... Still think tracking is probably gonna be our major concern. But we could go for more speed. That's always an option. I think we'll go with the tracking. All right. And charges. Go with, ooh, we should go with EMP. Yeah. Yeah. Well, no, because I'm our armor. So actually, EMP is going to be less effective. So. Phase plasma. Or fusion, I guess. But I like phase plasma. Oh. Got a bunch of errors, it sounds like. Not on stuff that matters to me, but it's all good. Let's see. Okay. Man, that's a lot of... Huh. So one thing I might do is actually accept some help from one of my other characters. Manufacture myself some ships. We'll see how this goes. If it goes too poorly, I may resort to that. My original thought was to do it all without help from any other characters, so it's like being an alpha noob, but we're what? I don't actually know what episode this is. I'm uploading 67 right now. We're probably at, I don't know, 75 that I'm recording currently, so let's go ahead and buy those, I guess, just for the fit. Oh, never mind. Jesus. Okay. That reminds me. Okay, we've got... stations to hit, pick up some ammo, then we'll head here. Right. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Once again, had myself muted.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, gotta say, it's definitely a good time to be selling ammo. Seems a little weird.
Docking permission requested.
There's such a shortage, but.
Docking request accepted.
Gotta get on it while the getting's good, I suppose.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
For 2. Dang. Alright. 8. Jesus. These prices are nuts. Alright. I don't know if people are gonna spend 79. But I think they will spend 50, so we'll go with that for now, and should have brought some of that over. I'll have to remember to do that next time. Oof. No. Alright. Alright. Next time we're getting materials. Right now, gotta go kill something.
Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, I forgot about skins. And I forgot to load. Just bio security. Well, that is pretty cool though.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Novice outpost, that's what we're looking for.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
All right. Here we go. What do we got? Got each other. Basically even here. Question is, can kill who? Oh, he's got me. cat's at the bed. Alright. Well, let's see if I can get away before I get potted.
Warp drive active.
All right. Nope, unable to dock. Okay. Well. So that means we warp to somewhere else.
Docking permission requested.
Yep.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, well, that was quick, and we learned that we need more tank, I think. Definitely.
Docking permission requested.
It was 15 minutes.
Docking permission requested.
Nice access to faction warfare enemies. Yeah. All right.
Warp drive active.
Well, time to rethink our strategy. Thank you. muted again. Yeah, so anyway, I went the wrong way.
Warp drive active.
Headed back, but, you know. I guess, there's the thought that, if I get potted, I'd get back to hack faster. So, maybe that wouldn't be a totally stupid idea. Warp scramble 5 capsuleer ships. Webify 5 capsuleer ships. I don't think I did that. But you know what? I don't know how they count this stuff. So where do we... Electronic warfare? Huh. Disrupt. Oh, okay. I mean, I guess we can just lose ships and... This goes up to 20, so if we're gonna complete it...
Warp drive active.
Esk and skill bug. I feel like I've already got target painting, but maybe not.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright. So, I think what we're gonna do is... do one of these real fast. Oh, I don't have it. Well, now I do. Cool. So we get our skilling spree points. Hopefully quickly. This is gonna be a long one. Should probably have done that first. Thank you. I foolishly used up all of my smarts today being productive at work, so.
Warp drive active.
Here we are, having lost two ships in 2 days. So I guess the question for tomorrow is, do we fit a rifter, try to do some more combat, maybe doing D-scan first, before we jump in, or we've got one more probe, which we could fit, and we could try doing one of those data sites. It seemed like I get a Minmatar data site that maybe I'd be able to get data from that without getting killed. See what that's about. Probably deliver it somewhere.
Warp drive active.
I'm going to want to do that at some point, so I guess the question is, do we do it tomorrow, or do we do it after we lose our rifter? Let's see, is that electronic systems? Yeah. Let's go ahead and train one level of that. And
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for today. So until next time. Have a good one.